So it's time for another hot sauce review. Now this time we have this lovely bottle. Pure Carolina Reaper, given out by the Gourmet Pepper Company, which I do believe is a part of the company that gives out kick-ass hot sauces. Now this one, it's quite good sauce, I would say. I use it quite a lot. I haven't found that many reviews of it online. Why that is, I'm not exactly sure. Now this is sort of like a pepper mash. What you do have is Carolina Reaper, you have salt, and then you have vinegar. It doesn't do that well on its own, but together with food it is absolutely brilliant, especially when it comes to the price of it, which is, I would argue, rather low. And you get a cool bottle as well. So there is this cork, which is, at first glance, quite nifty and cool, but it's not overly practical. However, that doesn't matter too much, because when it's time for the actual sauce, assuming that I can get some of it out, which is another complaint of mine. The bottle is really, really nice, but it's not that good when it comes to pouring. Oh, dropped on the floor. Now, as I said, you won't find any other ingredients except salt and vinegar, save the peppers. So you get this rich flavor of those Carolina Reapers. And it's tremendously well-tasting. On its own, it's rather salty, granted. However, with food, this is like a dream come true. Ooh, it has a kick to it, I will admit that. Apparently those Reapers are sort of spicy, as far as I've heard. Other than that, you get a pure mash of Reapers, saltiness, the vinegar, it's barely there. It's not like eating a fresh Reaper, but sort of close to it. Having said that, when it comes to the to the heat, it's not that spicy actually. I would say that the heat level on this one is perhaps a 5 out of 10. How that is, I'm not sure. But if you really enjoy that Reaper taste, which I personally do, this is a great substitute, which needs to be handle with care, but which needs to be inside your kitchen. Tremendous stuff. I do highly recommend it. Thank you.